tonight. Our final score, TCU 65, Texas Tech 54. TCU will be back in action Wednesday, January 29th, 7 p.m. versus the Texas Longhorns.